Hello, yes. I hope you guys can hear me. This is probably in commemoration to the new Mad Max movie that just came out. Max Fury Fury Road. Sorry, not Max Fury. Mad Max Fury Road. I'm sorry, I keep on reading this. Max Fury. This is a ripoff of Mad Max Fury Road. As you can see, very well thought out. And if you're wondering about this down here, it's because I'm playing this on Arcade Prehacks. My hack bar. Yeah, that's gonna be up for the entire game. I'm gonna save, local save. In progress will be saved in your computer. I'm gonna save. Oh, fine. In my computer. Flip to get nitro. That's perfectly normal. Press Z to shoot. Wait, I have infinite ammo anyway. Yeah, why am I playing this on, Toggle Nitro, of course, yeah. I hate this game already. This is supposed to be based off of Mad Max, right? Wrong, it isn't. Well, it is, in a way. But unfortunately, they didn't get anything right about Mad Max in it anyway. First place.
Select your track.
Yeah, that's perfectly normal. This is not Mad Max. Just get as much money as I can. I want to buy all the cars. What the fuck, not for sale? Nice car. Sale. Oh, nice. Just like a movie. Just get all the money I can. Just get all the money. I already have enough. Just getting a little more. So I have to buy all the cars. He's in the way. No, he's not. Turtle mine. Now I know why that's continued. Wait, I should just stop pressing that button. Kaboom. Stop talking! I hate this game already. Bad move, of course. Don't I have toggle health? Yeah, I do. Why am I playing this on Arcade Prehacks? Because, I found this game on Arcade Prehacks and I decided I'd, show it to you guys. First place. Not yet. I'm gonna be the only one in the race at this rate. Just setting all these mines. Just in case. Just in case they're not dead yet. Just blessed. So, I'm currently the only one who's actually in the race right now. Probably. I'm really the only one who's worthy of being in this race. Just make sure that everyone's dead. I can make these awesome jumps. Watch me make an awesome jump. I'm afraid this might actually be copyrighted though. Hi Max. One of my car. One of my car. And it looks like a fucking child wrote this on a piece of paper and then put it into the computer. One of my car. Just simply enough, it's like you're writing this. Oh, I don't have enough space. Just write it below it. One of my car. Yeah. Hey, Case. Let's ride. Yeah, that sounds perfect. Right? Watch me make these awesome jumps. Awesome jump? No, not yet. This awesome jump? Yeah! She's losing horribly. You're cool. Now it's your car, but you will pay for the upgrades. I'm not buying that. Awesome shielding. I'll just play through this game for you guys. Maybe it's not that bad. I'm not sure it's that bad. I might have come on a little too strongly from against this game. Because I think that the Mad Max series is one of the best series out there. With Mel Gibson and all. Ah! No! No! Ah! Look, I highly doubt anyone's really going to be coming this way, so why am I laying mines? Oh no, just in case. Plus the fact that there's a lot of people in this race, right? Yes, bless. We've got my old car. I'm a master at racing games anyway. Well, I'm great at racing games. One of my all-time favorite games. Why don't I show them to you? Because I love, because I like to show you guys the really bad ones too. And this happens to be a kind of maybe a good racing game. No, no, oh for God's sake! Just the only time I actually have to use these. Plus, this is a combat racing game, so it's a little different. Sick flips, dude! Sick flips. Fast place. I might want to take back, however, my original saying I might have come on too strong about this game, because this game kind of plays not as well as it should, but it is... It actually happens to be a good game, though. So, I don't know, I have mixed feelings about this. Oh, I am awesome. I go over the mountain. You don't go through the mountain. You go you go over it. Just place. One of my car. You wanna shoot me? Hasta la gotcha. Ah, shit, I wasn't able to get over the mountain. Also, I have my nitro on, apparently. That hurts! Sick clips, man. Also, I'd like to point out that, look at the background here. This is a Mad Max game. Look at this man. This is a Mad Max game. Max Fury, Death Racer. Max Fury. There's several key points in here where it's clearly puts into the game, hey, I'm a Mad Max game. And look at the background. It's not desert at all. It's Colorado. Sick flips.
Whip.
This guy's got a lisp.
First place.
Pink Barb. Hey kid, why are you looking at me? Well, maybe it's because of this mad cleave. Hi Barb, I wanna get your car. Might present more of a challenge this time. Of course, the second boss race is always the toughest. How far ahead is she? Restart. Why are they all of a sudden just, like, as fast as I am? Like, aren't they supposed to be slower than I am? I mean, that's the progression of this game. I mean, it's good to have competition, actual competition this time. But to be honest, I wasn't expecting it.
First place!
Take care of my car, good luck. This car looks awesome. Yeah, so, now it feels more like Mad Max. Except, the, background moves so improportionally that you might as well not really have it as a background. It moves so improportionally. You zoom out and it's the same background. you zoom in and it's the same background, but the background doesn't zoom in or out.
First place.
Rendering. These guys are trying to kill me. I like how the word for want is wanna. So, I wanna your car. Or, you wanna my car. These people are going to die. Up right there, I'd die, probably. First place! It's gonna get so annoying. It's already annoying me. Dude, you don't have any armor. Someone's lasering me, and then all of a sudden they get shot in the back of the head. No, in the back of the car, I should say. I mean, playing too many shooters. This feels more like Mad Max now. But also the reason why I say that it's based off of Mad Max Fury Road is because of the main antagonist. If anyone hasn't actually seen Fury Road or what the main antagonist looks like, I don't blame you. It's, well, actually, I do blame you because this movie has been on cable. The ads have, anyway. Unfortunately, I don't have cable. I have Netflix. So, why am I telling you my problems? I don't know. Why would someone build a fence on a 90-degree angle? Especially if that 90-degree angle is a mountain. Or maybe it's the other way around. Why would they build it on a mountain? Especially if it's 90 degrees. They're left in the dust. See, it's a very unproportional background. Also, all they had in Mad Max was harpoons and bullets. Maybe they had one or two bombs, but you know, they actually had bombs, spears, bomb spears, not spears. Spears. So I highly doubt that this was possible, as well as the shielding. But the characters themselves were based off of Mad Max, especially the main antagonist. He looks a lot like well, actually, to be honest, he looks a little more like Imperator Furiosa. He looks more like Furiosa. See him here? Based off of the main antagonist. So she's... These are based off of characters in there, too. You think you're cool? Fight with me, dude. I'll just steer stronger. Hold your steer stronger. Yes, we're all Neanderthals here. There he goes. Also, the physics in this game are shit. Oh, and I forgot to add a top. Oh. Why build a fence on here? That hurts. Is this guy German? I've got a continuous trail of nitro coming from my rear end. I just realized how weird that sounds. I have a continuous trail of nitro coming from my backside. Coming from my rear end. It sounds like... sounds like I'm continuously farting. I can win races. I can be faster than Usain Bolt. Like that. He's like... I'm faster than Usain Bolt. Lucky. Hold my keys. Nice. Nice car. Nice, it's an import. This is an import now. It looks like an import. I prefer American Muscle, by the way. I just prefer muscle cars. This is awesome. I can just blast anything in front of me. This is in the frozen ice place, obviously. This is also, obviously, an area of Mad Max where you don't truly... you don't truly see it in Mad Max, but it's obviously in a place that's affected by the nuclear launches, but not as badly as the desert was. But just as badly as you would the desert, with a nuclear winter instead of nuclear dust storms. So, this is in the north. This is in Canada, where Mad Max takes place mostly in America. Or Europe. Wherever the hell Mad Max is. Just place. Joe Tooth. Joe? Fucking Joe? That's what, man, and that's his name on Fury Road. Joe! Also, he's got rebreathers. And take out my shielding. Fat chance. Face the mines. Yeah, Fury Road's a great movie. Yeah, you see, a lot of people say it's not kid-friendly, and I kind of agree with them, because it is pretty violent, but honestly, I think that's mellow compared to some of the things that are actually R-rated out there. You see, I've seen R-rated movies that are just basically all blood and gore and everything... Hang on, there's laps. I went past the map. Joss Place. I'm getting electrocuted down here. Maybe I passed over it. I'm gonna redo this first anyway. Yeah, a lot of people say it's not kid-friendly. I agree with them, but it's mellow compared to a lot of R-rated movies you get out there. You see, an R-rated movie is usually... you have a lot of blood and gore with it, and basically, if you watch 300, you'll know what I mean. Or even some other R-rated movies I have. Even a 14A movie. And that's mellow. At least when I saw it. It was pretty awesome, though, which is probably why I don't really say that it's, it was awesome, though, which is probably why I say it's mellow, because some of the other R-rated movies I've seen are not awesome. They are totally rip-offs of some other movies, or just simply enough, not as good. Fury Road, however, was awesome. There were some people in it. Due to the fact that it was a lot of CGI, but literally, it was awesome. Yeah, I went over the fucking thing. Okay, there we go. I don't need my ammo. Okay, when I reach the finish, which is right about now. Don't be too hasty with, I'm right at the end here. That usually sends me flying in the air. Now I can re-toggle night through. Yours place. Why am I repeating that? I don't know. They ripped this game, but this game is a ripoff. My point being, this game is definitely a ripoff. And compared to some other racing games I've seen, this is actually quite a good game. Although... flip. Sick flips. My name is Nikolai Tesla. Get it? Because it's a smart joke, people. Tesla was the person who invented... electronic plasma or something like that. He invented electromagnets. And they blamed Russia on him. Because Russia, had a... Siberia, I should say. Siberia had a methane pocket underneath it. And that exploded. And so the government wasn't happy with him, being a free thinker and all. Seeing as it was Stalin. And so he said... okay, it was Tesla. It was Tesla who did that. So just blame it on Tesla because he's smart. Ghost place. It never really dawned on me how easy this game was. Nikolai Tesla. Also, last night... ah, shit, what the hell? I've toggled everything. Not even hacking it makes it good. Does not even hacking it actually make this car invincible? Nikola Tesla. Sick flips. Okay. The ultimate race against Jotu. Oh, look who cup. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, look who come. Look who come. Oh no. Oh no. Did you forget how to spell? Did you forget how to spell Mr. Tooth? Mr. Clown? Clown knows. Oh, look who come, Max Fury. I can't stop thinking about that one word, come. Don't think me wrong. Don't think me wrong. There's two meanings to that word now. Judging by your face, no. Wrong door, no. Stick it. Stick it? I'm sorry. I just want to kind of keep this as a friendly race. Not something that would be considered more than friends. A war rig. Beautiful. But too bad, because I'm awesome! Also, this is a very long race. Yes! Blow him up! Just blow up his war rig. We all know what a war rig is if we've seen Mad Max. Not just Fury Road, but all the other ones. It's not the end. It's only the beginning. What the fuck? That's the cheesiest ending ever. It's not the end. It's only the beginning. He's got a war rig. And I have this brony. No. No. I'm not playing this again. Look, I think this game is all fine and dandy, but I don't like it anymore. So, good day. I'm going out to play.